Acaba gerçekten Leonidas nasıl biriydi?
Grandfather was a true hero.
Leonidas. He was Sparta's last true hero. We'd all be under the yoke of the Persian Empire if it wasn't for his courage. The same blood courses through your veins.
So, our blood is the blood of kings.
You are so much more than a mercenary. You carry the blood of heroes, blood of power. Remember what I told you?
That people would try to take that power for themselves.
And then you promised.
I wouldn't let them.
Hold out your spear.
All of this talk of the Pythia. The Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken.
Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas. The days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Incredible. Now, do you understand?
What must I do?
It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
Well, well, well. Mother and son united in Sparta at last. And look at you, a god and goddess among mortals.
King Pausanias, we're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes, our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Alexios, my king?
Who could forget? The boy who died to save his sister. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Ancient and merciless. Most Spartans live and die by these laws. But you sound more progressive.
And you sound like you've been rubbing elbows with Athenians.
I've been to a symposium or two.
In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chests of every citizen, he would.
Spartan laws destroyed my family. Spartan laws had me claw my way through the streets. We're here today because he defied those laws.
He did, and he lost his head for it. But we're not here to talk about the dead, are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamus to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There is nothing I'd want more. Archidamos, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
Nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Helot rebellion, and the Kreptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing Helots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Kreptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Kreptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not? Good. So the Helots will no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
And where would I start looking for these Kreptia?
One can be found in the fort on Zarax Point. Another was assigned to guard the Spartan leader's house. The third is more elusive. He was last seen in one of the villages west of Helot Hills. He's definitely the loudest of the three.
My mother spoke to me about these Kreptia. What can you tell me about them?
They are the Hidden Ones. Hand-picked at an early age, starved and trained in isolation. They must steal and kill to survive. If they succeed at their training, they become the King's Guard.
But why have me killed them?
For years, the Kreptia kept the peace between the Helots and Spartans. Troublemakers and threats among the Helots were dealt with. But lately, these Kreptia have been killing men, women, and children without reason or mercy. Babies ripped from their mothers and fed to the wolves. The Kreptia have become a breeding ground for ruthless savages.
Is there anything I should know about King Archidamos?
Traditional, brutal, boring. Archidamos values the old ways over the welfare of his people. He sided with the elders that day on Mount Taygetos.
If killing Kreptia will get our home back, I'll do it. If Archidamos believes in the old ways, won't killing his Kreptia create conflict between him and Pausanias? I miss Kefalonia sometimes. Life was simple. Even if Marcos was a bumbling idiot.
Allah burası Atina'dan güzel bence. Orada anca ev var. Her yer evle kaplı. Gerçi burası da çok farklı değilmiş ama gene de iyi gibi duruyor. Burada her yerde asker var aga ya.
Try to stay out of sight.
Oğlum sen kimsiniz lan? Oha oha oha. Kaç tane adam var lan böyle? Uçak niye buraya geldi?
You're mine now!
Ne alaka şimdi, sen şimdi bana niye saldırdın? Allah'ın belası köşede takılı kalacak. Hepsini birden öldürsem mi ya? Yukarıda da kimse yok ki, gideyim yukarıdakileri öldüreyim. Diğeri kesin uyanacak. Şu dışarı çıkacak. Biraz şey kaybediyorum ama yapacak bir şey yok. Hadi uyu yavrum. Senin için geleceğim çünkü. Halledeyim diyeceğim de bunlar biraz. Son anda. O zaman bunları en sona bırakıyorum. haşmetli bir Sparta kralına adanmış bir tapınağa doğru baktığını göreceksin. Yolculuğuna Helot tepelerine güneydoğusuna başla ve beni tapınağın sağında bul. Bir dakika bakalım, çok uzaktaysalar şey yaparız. Buraya geçsem buradan daha kısa sürede giderim. Diğeri nerede? Diğeri de şu adada. Tamam, buna geçer, bundan buraya geçeriz. Bir de aranıyor o simgeler var ya. İkiden bire düşmüştü, tekrar ikiye çıkmış. Ne ayaksa. Güzel fikir. Şu yelkenliği alalım. Yelkenler biraz daha sağlam oluyor.
Kriptia.
Bunlar normal tüccar. Bunlardan korkmaya gerek yok demek ki. Bunlar da Helotlar, debitleri. Ama burada bile şey var lan. Ama yok, buraya çağıramam büyük ihtimalle. Bakayım çağırabileceğim mi? Yok, büyük ihtimalle çağıramam. Ya burası küçük. Bir Mistyos geldi ve onu öldürdü. Hadi işinize bakın bakalım. Onun burada ne işi var aga? Dur. Aa, bu böyle yukarı çıkamıyorum. O zaman bizim metodu deneyeceğiz. Yukarı çıkınca Ikaros'a da bir şey yaparım. Oha, mağara. Mağaraya girmeden önce de keşif yapardım. Nereye gidiyor bu? Yoksa çıkış mı lan burası? Bak, bir de çıkışa gidiyormuş bak. Umarım çıkış değildir.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Çok büyükmüş lan. Meşaleye uzanmam lazım. Evet, her zamanki taktik abi. Burada işe yarar mı bilmiyorum. Senin ecelin. Burası sıkıntılıymış birazcık. Oha.
You want to start trouble? Probably just a trap, but I'll check.
Teşekkür ederim.
stop!
Anladığım kadarıyla buraya kimse gelmiyor. Merak ediyorum acaba Nao ne olacak yaktığı zaman. Bak. Orada öldürürsem şunlar görebilir. Görebilir mi? Göremez belki ya. Üstüne niye buradan atlayamıyorum ki ya? Ağzına tüküreyim be.
Ah,
Biraz önce serbest bıraktığım şeyler değil mi lan? Haydut her türlü haydut. Al gerizekalı. Bok vardı bana bulaştın yani bok.
This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned. The watch will... The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others.
Diğerlerini alarma geçirmesem daha kolay olur dedi değil mi? Ya Allah'ım yarabbim.
I need to take down their commander.
Direkt alsam nasıl olur aga? Can sıkıcı. Direkt dalacaktım. Rafları dediği neresi ya? Silahları nerede? Tamam da kankam, şey nerede? Allah Allah.
One down, four to go.
Ha, bunlar mıymış lan?
Find the others.
Biraz önceki bir mağarada.
Weapon racks destroyed. Won't take much longer.
Have you spotted them?
They're vanished or something.
Tell me the instant you see anything.
I wonder if they're still around.
One more to go.
Öldürsem mi bilemedim lan.
Many thanks, Mistios. This will not soon be forgotten.
My thanks!
Epitimdin honesti!
Oho, 49 oldu. Bir daha verebiliyorum he mi? Bir daha vereceğim buna. Oo. 200. Dur lan. Buradan oraya kadar koşayım da yolda erzak merzak buluruz. Mineral buluruz. Avlarım şey bulurum. Hayvan öldürürüm. Ya da kötü bir fikir.
Such lethal power.
Lan geçsene. Mesela bence orası bir şey. Bug. Bence.
Can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
What do I need to know before I go in?
Ah, that's right. You've never had an audience with the two kings.
I've met Pausanias.
King Papsanias. Ah, really? Kings Papsanias and Akidamos share rulership. Impress them both, and your home will be returned to you.
I didn't expect this to be pleasant. What can you tell me about Pausanias?
He's young. Don't mistake his smile for kindness. As with all kings, those who cross him learn to regret it.
What should I know about Archidamos?
Archidamos is a traditionalist. Not one to back down from a fight. He's also got a temper. Try to stay on his good side.
Waiting won't make this easier.
Then let's go. Your mother's already inside.
Where are the kings?
There. What do you say now?
You've made your point, Archidamos. I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamos's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Prasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings, may I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her son, Alexios.
How dare you show your face in Sparta?
Alexios helped me secure Corinthia, my king. He helped with the Elotes rebellion. They want what's best for Sparta. I beg you to listen.
Let's hear what they have to say before we bloody the palace floor.
Speak, Merini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship, to reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your son killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose he gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Then blame me. I killed the Elder. I started all of this. So, if you want someone to prove their loyalty, it should be me.
I'm not sure if I should congratulate you on your honesty, or punish you for the crime you've just confessed. Marini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to return home. Here, where I was born.
What happened on Tychedos brought shame on Sparta. You and your family have no home here.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commandos there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
Consider the battle won.
Spoken with the confidence of a child who hasn't seen real war. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
Heracles completed 12. Two shouldn't be a problem.
First Spartan thing you've said all day.
The Olympics will be starting soon in Elis, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how he'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics?
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done, and you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas. Show them out. Next!
İkisi de yozlaşmışydı bunların.
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders. Yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance.
And all I have to do is win the Olympics.
And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
What's going on in Viotia?
The Athenian army is pushing Sparta back bit by bit. Winning won't be easy.
If anyone can turn the tide there, it's you.
What do you know about this fighting champion I'm supposed to take to the Olympics?
The Pancratian fighter. His trainer will know where he is.
My thanks.
Things are not quite what they seem. But you must keep this champion safe at all costs to succeed.
I will. One of the kings is a cultist. So, one of these tasks is surely a trap. But, which one?
Brasidas?
Wouldn't say that within earshot of the palace. But I fought with both of them. I can't believe either is a traitor.
We need to find proof before we make any accusations. Keep your eyes open.
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia then. Safe journeys.
Ναι,